Hello, how to solve 4 power x plus 18 power x plus 81 power x? Find the value of x. From 4 power x plus 18 power x is equals to 81 power x. We divide by 81 power x in both sides. Therefore, this 81 power x will cancel, it will be 1. Now from this and this, we apply exponential rule that a power x over b power x is equals to a over b bracket power x. So our equation will be, here it will be 4 over 81 bracket power x plus 18 over 81 bracket power x is equals to 1. Then we simplify 4 over 81. 4 is 2 times 2 and 81 is 9 times 9. So it will be 2 square over 9 square, which is equal to 2 over 9 bracket square. So here 4 over 81 power x, it will be 2 over 9 bracket square bracket power x plus, we simplify again, 18 over 81. 18 divided by 9 is 2 and 81 divided by 9 is 9, so it will be 2 over 9. Therefore here it will be 2 over 9 bracket power x is equals to 1. Next step, from here we apply exponential rule that a power n bracket power n is equals to a power n bracket power n is equals to a power m n. Therefore, in our equation, in this part we'll exchange powers, so it will be 2 over 9 bracket power x bracket power 2 plus 2 over 9 bracket power x is equals to 1. Then 2 over 9 bracket power x is common, so we let 2 over 9 bracket power x is equals to y. So our equation here it is, we exchange powers, so here it will be 2. So our equation will be, here it will be y square plus y is equals to 1. Then this one we take to the left side, so it will be y square plus y minus 1 is equals to 0. Now this equation is in the form of quadratic formula, that a y square plus b y plus c is equals to 0, whereas a is 1, b is 1, and c is negative 1. From quadratic formula, y is equals to negative b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac over 2a. Therefore we substitute y will be equals to negative 1 plus or minus b square will be 1 minus 4, a is 1, c is negative 1 over 2, a is 1. So y is equals to negative 1 plus or minus, here will be square root of 5 over 2. Therefore we have two cases for values of y. Y is equals to negative 1 plus square root of 5 over 2, and y is negative 1 minus square root of 5 over 2. But recall before we let that y is equals to 2 over 9 bracket power x. So yes, 2 over 9 bracket power x. But this is positive, this is positive, so this is accepted to solve. But this is negative, but the value of y is positive, so this is rejected. So next step, we are going to deal with this solution to find the value of x. Now from negative 1 plus square root of 5 over 2 is equals to 2 over 9 bracket power x. Next step, we'll apply ln in both sides. So to be ln negative 1, or we start with square root of 5 minus 1 over 2 is equals to ln 2 over 9 bracket power x. Then this x will go here, so it will be x ln 2 over 9 is equals to ln square root of 5 minus 1 over 2. So we divide by ln 2 over 9 in both sides. This will cancel, therefore the value of x is equals to this one, ln square root of 5 minus 1 over 2 over ln 2 over 9. This is the answer. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Like and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.